Good morning, guys. Welcome to another vlog week, my first one of 2021. If you guys are new here, I do vlog week, which is inspired by Julianne Hunter Havens. Essentially, I daily vlog for 5 days, then I post them. The posting is going to be a bit delayed, but you guys are going to get 5 vlogs this week, so be sure to subscribe so you guys don't miss out. Comment below right now what time it is when you guys are watching, so I can kind of gauge what time I should be posting. Guys, really, a really exciting package came yesterday at Skims. I have new Skims stuff, and then this is from Skims Cozy. I'm about to change into it, but like, I mean, I die. Okay, I just changed. This is the most comfortable thing I have ever put on my body. I cannot even, I mean, I feel like I have like a marshmallow, but like a cute marshmallow. It is so cozy. Okay, so a little jacket, some pants. I don't know what that. Okay, and then I'm just wearing socks and my Soothies, which I just got. I don't think I've vlogged them yet, but they are the most comfortable shoes I've ever worn in my entire life. I got them on sale. I know they've been really popular online lately, but they're so comfortable. I want to just try something really quick. Fits, sit. Okay.
Whoa.
Hey, be a cowboy.
Thanks.
Stable horse, ride a cowboy, dude. Come on. You know what? It is gonna happen one day.
What day?
He's a cowboy.
Yeah, he's a little hesitant.
Oh. So my back is really bad.
It's bad?
It's like back when I called you like crying. It's not that bad, but like I can feel that it's getting there. Like I need someone to like walk on it, which is gonna make it 10 times worse.
You need to go to a chiropractor.
An emergency appointment, it seems, yeah.
Be with me. Father in heaven. Like so stressed. It's a lot at once, you know, man.
Yeah, do you want to tell them what's happening today?
Oh. I'm moving into Kenzie kicked me out.
No. Kenzie's gonna have her own place.
Evicted me from her place and she just said, like, hey, this isn't working out. I don't really appreciate you taking advantage of me. And so she evicted, she said, gave me an eviction notice. And
she's
so
moving into the guest house
I
of a new house that we just got.
To Maddie, and I was like, Maddie, like, I just don't have a place to stay. And Maddie was like, dude, you can like totally stay with me. Like, I'm getting this new place with Cody, Kenzie's brother. So I've now squatted into the other family member's house, and that's kind of what's happening there. Kenzie and I are fine though. We talked it out.
There's a guest house that's open in one of our houses that Dom is gonna go stay in and move all of her stuff into.
That's okay. You don't have to paint a different picture, Kenzie.
That's exactly what's happening. Dom just likes the drama.
No, it's okay.
So
we're over it. Coco's a little sad though. She's like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't even believe my best friend Dom is leaving.
Also, mind you, the house is 3 minutes down the road, down literally a straight shot, and Dom is being so dramatic about it. Like,
you know what, vlog? And it's been so much fun, all the times and memories we've had.
3 minutes down the road into my sibling's house.
And I'm gonna miss you guys.
I literally cannot stand you. Like, I don't.
Son of a butcher. Oh, who's this?
I wonder how many dads have made that joke. Speaking of dad jokes, that was a dad joke.
Son of a butcher?
Yeah, because okay. There's a restaurant called Son of a Butcher.
I don't know. I don't want you to get demonetized by saying son of a blitch.
Thank you. Oh my god, my back.
Tom is on fifth duty. I've got Coco. Come on, girl. And we're back, everyone. Come on. He is so happy right now. Thank you. Got all the colored toes. I cannot walk in. And then fish has his cappuccino.
Bringing it back, guys.
You said forever, now I drive along past your street.
This is gonna be me when I move out.
Oh my god.
Hearing how much I miss you.
Punch it. How I'm gonna be able to go back to my house projects, guys, and like my house, the gym is gonna be beautiful, state of the art. The office is gonna be, or the office is gonna be a closet. It's gonna make me so much less anxious because everything will be out. Oh, can't wait.
But don't think I don't think about it. Don't think I don't have regrets.
We made it to the water. Oh my gosh, dude.
What is up?
Did anyone else hear that? I mean,
the dogs are so excited. It's so pretty. Come on, bud. Come on. Are you gonna be so good on the walk and not scare me? Can't wait for that. Come on, dude. Good boy. Good boy. There is just nothing that makes me happier than this lake. Oh, there's Fitz. Please go to the bathroom. So, oh, perfect. Bye, trash can. Speaking of,
he looks like a human.
He does look like a human. City of Dallas. Someone has stolen my trash can. I am so upset about it.
I'm really offended because Kenzie said we can't go jet skiing on this lake.
You can't jet ski on this lake.
Says who?
You're only allowed to have certain boats.
Oof, it's almost.
Who? Is anyone else just feeling so zen? I'm feeling very zen these days. Okay, guys.
I'm having a quarter life crisis. I'm feeling so zen.
Yeah, a little bit. Dom and I have just been in weird moods this past week. Honestly, did you see that Instagram, the quote that I sent you yesterday? About transition or whatever.
Pablo.
I don't know. I've been loving that account though. Yeah.
Nice guy.
Nice guy. It just is like, I don't know. It's been like a weird week. But what was I gonna say? Oh, we were talking about our summer plans, and I was like, listen, how do we feel about a Monday, Wednesday, Friday morning, Kenzie's gym, Tuesday, Thursday, long early morning walks at White Rock, and then I was thinking about I really loved what Julian Hunter did last year too, with their long midday walks because I can get tan. And I think that's where Dom drew the line. So she doesn't want to go on long midday 5 mile walks.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I don't know if it'll have the same effect as it'll have on you. I just think that I'll pass out. Like,
it's about the health benefits.
This
Dom.
Is the thing about Kenzie. Is Kenzie will literally take a meeting during 12:30. Meanwhile, I'm literally just trying to like breathe. Like, not pass out. Like, I start seeing stars. And Kenzie will, like, do this whole workout. And I'll be like, okay, so, like, what's next? I'm like, no, I need to go to bed. And it'll be, like, 12.
Well, anyways, I've gathered a group of girls for the summer workouts. And I think it's going to go over really well. We're going to have, like, really good everyday little meetings. Also, guys, this house right here, $20 million. $20 million. There's a lot of really beautiful houses along the lake. This is like the oldest looking one. And there's like a 10 car garage or something. Lots of new property over here, clearly built especially for me. Oh, guys, literally all I want is to live off of White Rock. It's my dream in life.
Me too. Maybe I can take the back house.
Dom, literally, guys, she thinks that we're gonna live together until 80. Like, she doesn't understand that, like, I'm gonna get married and like have kids and you're gonna get married too. And
so like, I like can't like take the east wing.
You know those TikToks where it's like the clingy best friend and the independent best friend?
Yeah.
And then it's like,
yeah, you're the clingy one. It's okay.
That house over there, right there, that's very Twilight-esque. You know,
so right.
It really,
water.
Yeah, I mean, are we in forks? This cloud is so dramatic. Dom, are you looking at this? How you doing, dude? He doesn't care. Okay. I got this package from Kate Somerville. Very exciting. It is their resurfacing overnight peel. Dom, maybe you should use this. You said you wanted a peel. Here, try it out. But what I'm most excited for is look at this little headband. I mean,
yeah.
I have wanted just like a little small silky robe for so long. Wow, I love it. And I think there's a smiley face on it. Yeah, look at how cute.
Girls found us. Our stalker is literally in Dallas. I'm undone.
So I'm in here working, just recording a voiceover. Dom walks in. You know what? If you watch, I've been losing my mind on TikTok recently. If you ever have wondered anything about our lives, we've probably revealed it on TikTok. But
100%.
We had this like college stalker. Like, it was actually terrifying. Like, I lost sleep over it. It came up. We went to college across the country.
They're in Dallas.
They just contacted us. Said, I'm in Dallas now. And that doesn't just sound like I'm in Dallas for the weekend. I'm here visiting. I'm in Dallas now, homie. Correct me if I'm wrong.
But that's... Oh my god, but it was on her thing? It wasn't even on ours?
No. But I was just like, that's what's creepy. It's like... And oh, has...
What in the world?
It's worse. That's what makes it worse.
I thought it was on your photo.
No, it's because you know he...
It's the photo with us.
Yeah. And because I said...
Dom and I do this thing where we just like everyone, and then we get ourselves in these predicaments.
A pickle.
I have stronger boundaries with people than Dom does. And I... So I am typically like, no, like I'll cut someone off sooner, but this was just,
it was just a lot.
I mean, I would love to do an entire story. You know what? You need to do like a TikTok story time on this situation.
See, I would, but then they would find it and then, and then we'd really be in for some tea.
I'm in Dallas now, homie.
It's horrible. It's horrible. I never respond to their texts, ever. They unfollow and follow me all the time. I know they're hoping to run into us.
Absolutely.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Well, this just... The plot has thickened.
You can go back to my ex-boyfriends and be friends with them. You can go back to old friends of mine and be friends with them. You cannot! I will not have it. I will have you evicted if you go... And do any of that madness, craziness. Absolutely not. That is where I draw the line.
That's where I draw the line too.
I just am like at a loss for words. Good morning, everyone. If I wasn't awake before, I'm awake now. Dom, I literally need you to like punch my back.
Yeah, I'm not gonna punch
it. It's like right here.
Okay, let me see. Where?
Dom doesn't even care about me.
This right here?
No, to the left.
It feels so hard.
Really?
Yeah, like no bullshit BS. Oh.
No, I want you to, like, punch it. I don't care about...
I know. You need to put cream on, Kenzie. You say punch, punch, punch this, punch that. Okay? Well, if you don't put anything on it, then you're going to be in pain still.
You're going to mess up my white...
Shut up!
...skinless hoodie?
No.
What even is it? How did you find it? Is it NPR?
Sure. Right here.
Yeah.
I feel it.
See, guys, I'm not lying.
I'm worried about you.
Aren't we all? To be clear, guys, I never once evicted Dom. Dom was always just gonna live here temporarily until she figured out her next move. To be clear.
Kenzie, don't be weirded out by this, but you have a really nice back.
Thank you.
You do, I'm serious.
It's the Pilates body.
Yeah, but even still, like,
you know what I'm about to start doing? I'm about to start doing Pilates on the rooftop. I brought a yoga mat here.
You don't have like back knee or anything. It's very impressive.
I don't think I've ever really had back knee.
Well, congratulations,
guys! If you've had a successful relationship where you like got married, like how did that happen?
That's a great question.
Like serious question. Like it goes well and it continues to go well. You know what I mean? And like no one freaks out. Like I just have like a few questions. I need to take a survey. Mm. Oh my god, Taylor Swift's new song. Dom, you need to listen to it. You're gonna be like, oh my god. I know you hate Taylor Swift, and like, it's fine, I guess, but you're gonna be like,
hate.
Oh my god. It's literally called like Mr. Perf. Hold on.
What's her and Harry like made up?
Turn my phone back.
I know it's your phone.
Oh, it's under the camera. Okay. Yeah, they made up.
I think I felt a lot better.
Oh my god, I feel so much better.
You get red really easily.
Yeah, I do.
I mean, you know, you're also white, but I just forget.
Just keep it up. Keep listening. No way. It's weird. So weird. Emily June. Yeah, is this yours or mine? It got sent to the house, right?
They sent me stuff too.
No, I don't mean like you can't have it. I just meant like.
I'm like, they sent me stuff too, Kenzie. No. I just saw this when I was clearing out the desk and I was like, cream for relief. And then it said, massage into affected area.
You should consider being a massage therapist.
Shut the F up. That's what my mom says when she didn't believe.
Yeah, you're very good at it. Do you know my mom didn't believe that I,
like, when she thought I was lying and, like, selling drugs because she didn't understand how you can make money from the internet, she would, like, sit me down, seriously, look me in the eyes and say, you should go to school to be a massage therapist. Like,
well,
they make a lot of money.
You have some skill.
Thank you.
I mean, once you stop selling drugs, like, you should look into it, you know?
Okay. How does your back feel better?
What do your parents, how do your parents think I make money?
They think you're a movie star. They don't understand what you do. They literally were like, oh, Kenzie's into movies. Like, they literally don't understand. They literally think you're a movie star. They like...
Okay, still on my bed. I just put on this Rare Beauty, which I don't have any makeup on, so I feel like sometimes these lip products look, like, weird when you don't have makeup on. But Dom got sent a PR package, and she gave me these shades. I actually really like Rare Beauty. I feel like everyone was, like, really surprised by how good it was. But I'm so excited because it's about to be summer. So I'm going to be tan and wearing cream blush, lip gloss, and that's it pretty much the whole time. So I'm so excited. I want to try more of their stuff. Their foundation is, like, really good. I actually really like this color. My stepbrother is almost here. We're about to start moving Dom over. She's taking, like, my desk because I don't want it anymore. So it's not really, like, furniture that we're moving. It's mainly just, what's it called? Clothes and, like, all of her stuff here.
So half of Dom's stuff, mostly her stuff, has been in the office. We've got, oh, I guess that is mine. We've got stuff here. A lot of it, I mean, we might need to use these baskets. I didn't think about that. A lot of this stuff is downstairs too. It's kind of just honestly everywhere in the house. We need to, like, assemble this.
It is hot now. It was, like, raining this morning, drizzling even. I'm actually in a really good mood. We're having a good day. Seth, my little brother's over helping, as always, the angel. Literally, in every vlog, I'm like, Seth is an angel. So we're moving Dom's stuff over. My house is honestly a mess just from having, like, so much clutter and stuff here. So I think maybe I'll power through and get rid of stuff for today or tomorrow. Even more, I just take out more just trash and stuff that we're finding in the office and downstairs. But I changed. Oh, I'll show you what I'm wearing. This Year of R set, this top, is just one of those tops, whatever, from Year of R's. This is a random sports bra. These pants are Year of R's. Coco! Sue these, everyone needs these. Lauren just texted me and is ordering some as well.
So, like, what are you feeling for lunch?
Dude, like, where evs?
I'm so hungry. Are you not hungry?
No, I'm pretty hungry.
Okay, well, we are on our way to Dom's house. It's about a 2 or 3 minute drive. Seth is behind us in the truck. We have one desk and lots of bags. Do you even have hangers and stuff for your clothes?
No, I have nothing.
That's why you need to take my car to Target.
Yeah.
Got it.
Wow. Right.
That'll be good. It's really hot. It's
so hot.
It's, my car's at 67 degrees. There's no way.
There's no way. I mean,
it's definitely not, like,
it's the sun then.
It's the moving that we're doing.
Yeah.
Hey guys, we've made it to the new house.
Dude, I just realized we're fucked with trash. Because they probably threw out so much.
Probably. It's not good. It's not a good thing. Are you excited to see Maddie's roomie?
Yeah.
So exciting. Here we are, guys. Dom has her own house. They better have cleaned out this stuff.
Oh my god, it's all gone. I hate smells. Oh, it smells really. Oh, oh, it looks really good though.
They painted. This is like one of my dad's investment properties, but they painted this white. I can't believe I haven't swept this though.
It will get clean. I mean,
it should have already been clean though.
Yeah. Are they fixing the floor?
I'm sure they are at some point, but here we go. I'm just giving you guys a tour of Dom's. Should be giving this. Oh, Dom, welcome home.
Hey.
Hey. So I'm confused as to how they haven't cleaned this yet. There's Gatorade and not good. Here are the updates. That bed frame is not gonna stay. So basically, long story short, to give you guys a serious update, my dad bought a house. They're like into investment properties and stuff now because of the market and everything. My dad was already buying a house for my siblings to live in and rent out from him as like an investment property. And then he found one with a guest house for Dom. So that's where we're at. There is actually no teed, no shade as Dom's trying to make it, but Dom was never like fully moving in with me or anything. I don't have room at all. Like, I feel crammed already. The people they bought the house from originally, this is already a rental like Airbnb thing, and someone was renting this guest house.
They left a lot of like random furniture and stuff. So Dom actually left out like it's pretty much furnished between like the stuff they left here and stuff I'm just giving to Dom. Not all the way, but like a good amount. Anyways, I'll give you guys more updates later. I think I'm gonna do a Canes run for everyone. I'm so hungry. Thank God I changed. If I was still wearing my like cozy Skims thing, that's really cute, I would be dying. So I'm gonna go get food.
Thank you, have a good day.
I'm about to be everyone's favorite person, guys. Watch me. Hi guys, we're having more contractor drama. If you guys are familiar, for some reason, we're using the same contractor that I had all the drama with. Ooh. And I mean, it's just like not too hot right now. Everyone's fighting and it's like, ooh, you know? So, if you're in Dallas and you have like good, we have so much work to give to any other contractor. Let me know, you know? Okay, I'm back home for a little bit because I had to finish getting work done, but I came home to a package from Hourglass and I'm really excited about. I actually just ran out of setting spray, so I'm really excited. I have some powder, a nice little brush, and then this is mineral primer, and I believe this is under eye primer, or eye primer, which I haven't used in so long. Remember on YouTube when, like, if you didn't use the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer, you were, like, not cool? Yeah, I remember that too, so. I'm back in my room. I actually really need to go work out. Dom is shopping right now for her new place. I just had to come back and get some work done. I had a call and stuff. I really want a nap, but I'm going to take an energy drink. I'm going to drink an energy drink. And then I'm going to do 12:30. I'm going to go back over and help them move tonight. Actually, not even tonight, soon. But I'm vlogging because I'm finally purchasing new furniture for my living room, which I'm so excited for. So I'm getting an ottoman, I'm getting a new couch, and I'm getting a corner chair. I can't get a sectional because it just doesn't fit. My space is not big enough, but with the ottoman it'll be the same because I can just like move things around, it'll be fine. I just had to vlog my experience, obviously. I think shipping, I've read the reviews and they're good. Apparently shipping is just what takes a while, which I'm fine with. I'm not in like a rush necessarily. I found a really good deal. I'm buying from Home Threads. Actually, one of you sent me the link, but a lot of you guys recommended it to me. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna trust you guys on this one. Very excited. Getting ready to go do 12:30 on random clothes today. I'm gonna drink, it's like 4 p.m. I'm gonna drink an Alani energy drink. Last time I did that at 4 p.m. I was up till 8 a.m. So I'm not gonna drink the whole thing. Don't worry, everyone. Okay, we are going. My ball of bangles, random, need to take these downstairs. I did a workout in my room yesterday for some reason. But if you don't have these, they're so good. I love them. I'll link them below, but they're awesome because you can use them like, obviously like on your wrist, on your ankles, as ankle weights. Sometimes you can even use them as just like normal weights. They're just awesome. I haven't gotten a garage update in a while. A lot has changed. Dom stuff is gone. I got rid of the dresser, so it just feels so much better in here. I actually think I'm gonna keep the couch now. I'm getting 5 more mats, so that's gonna move up a little bit, and then this whole side will be covered in that flooring. I might just leave that for now. I don't know. I don't really know, guys, but I need to like vacuum and stuff. Honestly, it just like feels good in here just because there's so much less clutter, which is like what I've needed for a long time. I don't know about you guys, but like when I have anxiety, clutter just makes it like 3,000 times worse, and there's just been so much clutter. Okay, I'm gonna try the tropical. Seth had one today and he said this flavor is even better. I actually think that this is Molly's favorite flavor too. I already know what vlog I'm gonna watch during 12:30. Isn't that the best? I realistically need to be drinking water, but it is what it is, you know what I mean? It feels so much better in here. Like, I can't even describe to you how much better it feels in here. All right, I just finished working out. I feel really good. That's how that's gonna work out. Anyways, got a new package from Misguided. Picked up some new clothes for this weekend. Also, last night I read Twice in a Lifetime, or what was it? I know Margaret Huxley said it's a redhead's pick. What was the book? Twice Upon a Lifetime, something like that. Christina Lauren, really good. And I started reading our book club pick for the month of April for the podcast. And if you guys want to join the book club, all you do is you read along, and then at the end of the book, Lauren, Elizabeth, and I will recap it, and you just listen to the podcast episode, join the Facebook group, whatever. Not something you have to like join, you just like read along, basically. It's like a book club read along. The first book I read was really good. Started the book we're reading last night called The Perfect Marriage. Oh my gosh, I'm like 7% in and I already love the book, so that's really saying something. Okay, I got these pants. They're really big. What size did I get? This is, I got a US 4, but like, they're just really long. I don't know, I'll probably wear them tonight. They seem really cozy. And they're like way more purple. I thought they were gonna be brown. That's what I don't like about buying brown online. Sometimes it's more purple. I mean, it's brown though. You know what I mean? It like pulls purple. What I like about these is that they're like joggers, like definitely sweatpants, but they look a little bit nicer. This is from their new, like, what is it, restyled thing. It's a little bit higher price point, but I just think they look a little bit nicer. Also, like, my all-time favorite sweats are always from Misguided. They just have the best kind. So from the restyled, so this is like a little bit pricier, especially from Misguided, but the quality is honestly really good. I got one of those, honestly kind of like what I was wearing today. It's like a bodysuit top like this, and then it's a little like half crop type thing, you know what I mean, like what I was just wearing earlier. I got this set. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it this week because it's kind of cold, but it's this cute little green like wraparound skirt. This top, like, I just thought that was fun. A cute little brunch look, cute little everyday. You could dress it down, you could dress it up, wear it for a night out. I just thought it was fun. Set I'm not so sure of about. So it's like these like jogger looking pants that are blue. Okay, it's a good nice flattering cut. And then it's this top, which I thought was like fun. But I'm not really, I like it, I don't know. Especially wearing that this summer in like little cute heeled sandals, or wearing it as like more of a street wear vibe, you know? Oh, this top, love. Little bodysuit action we've got going here, love. Obviously brown, my favorite color. Literally almost ordered a brown couch, but I was like, you know, that's a little bit excessive. Oh yeah, I know, just kidding. It's just one of those like cute, like more fitted pink dresses. Love a nice little long sleeve bodysuit, love. These are always fitted and just more flattering, so I thought that was cute. Okay, that is it. I'm gonna go shower. Dom's picking me up in 30 minutes. She has my car. And then I'm gonna get back to moving. Okay, update on these sweats. Like, they're so comfortable, but they're just too long. Like, they would be cuter, I feel like, if there was just less fabric. Like, they were just way too long on me. And then if I was just wearing like a normal bralette, it would be cuter and more flattering. I went to my family's house, like, I don't care. Dom is picking me up right now to go back to their house, and we're gonna get some moving going, guys. All right, Dom's almost here, but I'm getting back on my water game. Here's a Hydro Jug. I've been loving these. They are actually a podcast sponsor. So if you guys want to order one, you can get a discount. I'll have it in the description. I don't know it off the top of my head. But basically, you only have to drink two of these a day because it's a half gallon of water. So I'm just going to drink one tonight and then get back on it tomorrow. Drinking that much water, I know it sounds so stupid, but it really does change your life. We went to the Rustic. We got dinner. Where are the boxes? Okay, well, I can't stay that long because my sister is at my house now. But Dom, let me show you some of the shirt samples. Guys, get excited.
Get excited because the girls are up.
The girls are up to something.
That's cool.
I can't remember. No, I think it's the thicker ones.
They disrespecting my pie.
Wait, let me see it. I want one bite.
Yeah, please get a bite.
I just want one bite. Guys, this is the best pie ever. You have to go to the Rustic.
Guys.
Get a spicy marg. No, not spicy marg. Get a frozen marg with a Grand Marnier float.
It just was really hard. At first, I was sad.
Oh. This shirt, right? Perfect.
Yeah, it's dope. What size
this is this? This is a size.
Why is it like a t-shirt dress?
Double XL. Because it's a double XL, huh? Yeah, it's long right
Let
now.
Let me see what it's on, like, on me.
This is a large. This would probably be mine, right?
Yeah.
Is it too long, though? No, it's good.
No. I don't... Are these the same large shirts?
Yeah.
Let me see the other one.
The one other one is thinner, and it doesn't have as wide of shoulders, which is, like, what we like.
Yeah. Oh, hell no.
Yeah, it's not it. And, like, the actual material itself is, like, really good.
This is fire, though.
Yeah, that's fire.
And then we have a little... she don't care, cause she wanna yell at my DJ, this is my favorite song.
It's a Wednesday night, but, oh, you don't have forks.
I do.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Are they in here? Is that what you put on? Oh, my gosh. John did some shopping.
Well, those are the ones I would choose, you know?
They were just here, or you? That was what you had.
That's just what we had, you know?
This cake? What is it even called?
It's the peanut butter pie.
Jen's honest ordered it for us the first night we went. Oh, my God. The first night we fell in love with the Rustic.
Ask me how many times. You know what I was thinking about? Maybe I'll just continuously have first dates at the rustic. So then, like, I run the show.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
And they know you. It's very intimidating. And, like, anytime.
Yeah, and if at any point they're going to get intimidated, it would be at the rustic. Yeah,
know us so well there.
Bob.
Isn't it so fucking fire?
It is, like, the best thing ever.
It's so cute.
My God.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when you have the peanut butter
guys,
pie?
Guys, if you made it to the end of the vlog, comment below, Dommy Parton.
Yo, that's actually facts. Because, shout out Emily June. When she said that...
The fact that she did that so quickly. Okay, I'm gonna stop eating
here. I was like, if I was a drag queen, and that's on Dommy Parton. I love how you leave the fork in here. Have more, Kenzie. Don't be shy.
No, I was leaving the fork for you.
Well, you left this part. Oh, Jesus. Look, this is all yours.
That's so true.
And that's
how
weird.
Can I leave that part?
Yeah, it's kind of rude. You hurt the cake's cake pie.
It's so good.
It's so good. And it's so, like, you think that's so thick, but it's really not.
It is just, like, the best thing you'll ever have in your entire life.
You didn't even get some of the chocolate part.
Okay. We got some mason jars. We've got some hangers.
Oh, there's hangers, cool.
You have any there?
$4 at Target for these cool black metal hangers.
I'll come over tomorrow and I'll give you guys an update. Oh my God, I can't believe you're not staying at my house
tonight.
This is
my favorite thing about my house.
I thought you would stay at my house still tonight.
Look, it's a sexy lady.
Suddenly Dawn doesn't care anymore.
It's a sexy lady. But I'm going to face it this way with the butt.
I have a good TikTok I'm going to make tomorrow.
Yeah, are you gonna miss me?
Yeah, I thought you were gonna stay at my house tonight. I'm gonna be like really sad because everyone's gonna be here all the time and I'm gonna be 3 minutes away by myself.
Well, maybe if you didn't kick me out.
I didn't! Oh my God! No, I didn't. She's all talk and you're gonna get me like canceled on the internet. People are gonna be like,
finally.
Kenzie kicked Dom out
yeah.
of the house that I bought for myself, had no foresight of seeing what the future held, so.
No foresight of anyone staying there.
Yeah.
Everyone thinks I stayed in Dallas a lot longer than I did, but...
You did stay here for a while. You've been here...
I know,
You've been here, like, majority of the time.
Collectively, I've stayed in Dallas for 2 months.
No way.
Yes, because I would stay for a month and then leave.
But you wouldn't... You would... No, it was longer than a month the last time you... The one of the times you stayed. It was...
A month and a half.
Yeah, no, that's just, like, not true. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. We love you guys so much, and we'll give you more of an update tomorrow. Bye. Subscribe. Okay, bye.
Oh, my God. I love fiber. I'm so fiber. So I really increased my fiber intake a couple years ago, and my life has been completely changed because of fiber. And I realized, like, there was that.